The North Bank Charge, put the idea this platform in 1920 in the RAF and Imperial War Museum, the Duxford Rebels commanding and this aircraft going through its paces. Just 117 Fury 1s like this were built for the RAF, and the squadrons that flew them, starting with number 43 squadron based in Tangmere, put on spectacular displays, sometimes tied together in formation. Were built. Just six RAF squadrons flew Furies. They included some of the most famous fighter squadrons of their day. And it was a sign of the times when, around the period of the Munich crisis in 1938, caused by Germany's invasion. Static display began to receive camouflage. The threat of war was increasing.